The Southern Christian Leadership Conference want President Trump to release former Virginia delegate Phil Hamilton from prison. He's serving 9.5 years in prison for a 2011 bribery and extortion conviction. Investigators say he used his position to get money for Old Dominion University and pocketed some of it. The conference says Hamilton got beat up in prison and has taken responsibility for his actions.